when you see any salesman out there, listen to them. You don't have to buy.
Yeah.
You don't have to buy. It might be one information that is going to change your life, that is going to change the life of someone close to you.
Of course. So, I mean, that's what I try and do, to, you know, it's not just about the sale.
Yeah.
It's, you know, building a whole village of people, or, you know, for me, building a whole village of people, trying to educate them about real estate. I have seminars every month that I do for free. To educate these people. They don't even have to buy from me.
And you spend your own money.
Well, I spend my own money,
to do all that. Money. I've been to.
And, you know, like, to get people to come, you have to market it aggressively. You know, so I'm just educating. And a lot of times, sometimes you educate them.
They go buy from someone else.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah. So they don't necessarily buy from the salesperson. Yeah. Mm-hmm. You give them the idea, then they now remember, I have a cousin. who's an agent. Yeah, so, but you know, for me, it's bigger than just the commission. It's just this, like you said, my dream is to put 1 million families in 1 million homes. That's my thing,
I love it.
Yeah, yeah. You know,